No.
Can you close the door? Oh.
Where's your hands?
He sounded so disappointed. Disappointed when you said,
"Where's our hands?" Your hands? Where's the hand? The other one.
All you need is one.
No, we need two.
So Leah, she had any like extra masks. She handed me one of these. It looks like a pad. And how you put it on, so when you put it on, you're like supposed to open this up, but like, so it's supposed to open like this, right? But I kind of just want to wear it like an idiot, you know? Just like this. It's so easy to breathe, you know? Should I actually do it? This is a pad. This is what, have you watched? I'm going to put it in a vlog if I can find it. Have you ever watched Orange is the New Black? Okay, well, in Orange is the New Black, there's like, everybody's getting the flu. And she uses like a little liner right over her mouth and nose.
I look like Michael Jackson.
No, I think you've got the wrong skin tone. I look like Michael Jackson.
For you, I guess you're getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? And good for you, it's like you never even met me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever thought you were? Screw that, screw it.
Day of my drive-by. Gonna get Starbucks for everybody. My treat. Guys. What? That's so much. I've never ordered that many drinks. No! I forgot to add it to my points. What the hell? I just wasted money in my opinion. I can't. Okay. Ta-da! I pretty much did the exact same makeup look that I had for graduation. Helping?
What's that saying? Working hard or hardly working? Pick the latter.
Yeah.
Oh, that's shit. Look.
Here.
Hello.
Thanks.
Woke up.
Oh, dude, I'm on like 3 hours of sleep right now. So tired.
I beat you.
Oh gosh. Anyways, 4 hours. Yeah. This is Zion. This is my mom.
I'm the mom.
Hello.
Hi there. Nice. Can I take a picture of you guys?
Oh, of course.
Why?
Okay, just take a picture. Oh, go to my...
I'm filming this in your bathroom. I look hella crusty. I just wanted to tell you that I love you and I'm so proud that we graduated together. I'm excited for many more adventures. But yeah, no, I love you so much. Congratulations.
John's ready to punch anybody at any moment.
Dang, you're standing tall. Although I don't get why, I don't get it because I graduated. I don't think the camera got it. Budding graduate.
Yeah, big congratulations. She's gonna do big in life. We're all here to see her grow.
Yeah. Why do you have that shirt? You look like an idiot, dude.
Thank you.
You honestly look so weird. Like, who wears a shirt like that? Like,
what the hell?
What a weirdo.
Anyways.
Let's go get food. Today was a really good day. I felt very important and, like, I don't know, just special. And it felt weird, but it also felt nice. And thank you again to everybody who came out and gave me layers and stuff and said hi. It was very nice to see all of you. And thank you again for your support. So with that, good night. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Yeah. Okay.